Hey guys, here I will show you quick how you can make a 100% working sorting system for your storage, and that is very compact. And for that, just place some chests like that. If that is your storage, and you can stack them up so high you want. For that, you need only for short. Temporarily a wall to place the chest against that. They need only to be connected through that point to the whole row, and just place them like that, and then we can remove the wall here, and we can connect that side. Here we can connect that side. Here you can connect your craft pot or whatever you want. In my case, I will add here a connection point from my mod. That is very important. You need my mod. And then we place vacuum pumps facing against the chests and with the arrows to the side. Then let 4 block space, again 4 block space, and 4 block space, and that everywhere here. Well, it's easier if you go on top, then you can place them like this. So, and every chest is for a single item type or for multiple, how many items you put in the filter chests. The filter chests come here against the arrows, like so. Then my connection, multi-connection cube, everywhere here, and against the vacuum pumps. Then you need a tube to connect the bottom two. The rest is connected. So now every chest is with the pump connected, and we can make an input chest where you put your stuff into the filter system, and from here it will get sorted into the chest. And for that we need just a pipe here. So that's all, and now we need a clock that must trigger the vacuum pumps. And for that I make basic clock setup with a button. You can put that everywhere you want. So if I press the button, it will pulse, and if it's off, then not. So I connect every pump, basically to the logic gate. And if in the input chest is an item that can be sorted in one of the chests here, only that pump will fire. Even if you trigger all, so that is not important. So, turn that on. And if nothing is in the filter chests here, then nothing will get sorted. And if I want, for example, wood here in the chest at the top, and I throw concrete in, nothing will happen. But if I throw wood in, it will go straight into that chest. That's all. And the same if I want in that chest here at the bottom. For example, don't know, let us choose whatever we want. Can be plants, seeds, water for example. One water in the chest. And I want chemicals in here. Two items in the same chest. Then I can throw everything in. Nothing will happen. But if I throw water in or chemicals, Booth will get out and in the last chest here. And that is very compact and very easy to build. I hope you like that. And I wish you many fun with this sorting system. The mod is in my Discord in the info and files channel for the connection cube here and for the features to filter items and pump in and out of chests. So, have fun guys!